traveling at the speed of thought.
BMX is a lifestyle, it's a way of life. My name is Chad DeGroote.
Kerry Gay. BMX pretty much, you know,
hey, yo, kids,
changed my life.
Remember when I used to be dope?
Yeah. I learned a lot from it. I owe a lot to it.
I know. Well, I know. I lost touch with reality. Now my personality is an unwanted commodity.
Believe
Can't
it.
Believe I used to be Mr. Steve Austin on the mic.
BMX 6 million
ways I used to run it.
Most
I guess
important
Goldman got mad
toy.
Cause I got loose circuits
all my life.
I beat a mother goose with the eggs that seem to be.
I want to make BMX rat run at BMX Olympic game. This is my mission.
And it's, you know, I see it as my beginning, my future, and it's brought me to everything, how I act, what I do, what I talk about, my possessions I own, from my house to a car. It's just, it's gotten me here to who I am today.
Read the papers, the headlines say, the reason why,
washed up rapper got sung.
Because he influenced a lot, not only lighting, lifestyle, fashion, music, yeah, whatever. He influenced me a lot.
Take it slow, take a deep breath, have fun.
I bring it to the clues, paid all my dues. You know, words I live by is like, listen to yourself, and just be true to yourself. Stalling, cause everything
I do is like falling. I don't know, I mean, I did what a lot of writers, you know, do or have done, and just pursue their ideas. Calm down, think about what you're doing.
Never give up.
You just have to find what your trick is, and then expand from there, so. Kind of who I am, as the saying goes, it's in your blood. My life, just, you know, follow your instinct.
I love BMX.
I love it. You know, as long as my body is willing, I'm willing.
Yes, I do love BMX. I don't have a choice. I have to love it.